In case you're interested in my background at all, I'll walk through that briefly. I've been in tech for 23 years and counting. I've been at companies like Apple Computer, Macromedia, Yahoo, Experian, and most recently Pacific Life. In the corporate world, I've done some development, which usually included C# programming and SQL Server database development. I've also played some quality assurance roles, both hands-on and leadership. And ultimately, I ended up getting into automation and business process optimization. In the startup world, I consider myself to be a CTO founder because I have many different web and mobile business ideas that I continue to work on. And as you know, I'm also a trainer, and I have courses about automation and photography and playing guitar. Please be sure to check out the bonus section in this course to see a complete course list and get some discount coupon codes. And finally, on a personal side, my interests are things like DSLR photography, and I also do some digital video. I've been a musician for many years. I play drums, bass, keyboards, guitar, vocals, and I do some audio engineering. That has allowed me to write and record 3 different albums. I have a thing for exotic cars for some reason, specifically Ferrari and Lamborghini. I just like the visual aspects, the performance, and the sound. I'm definitely into fitness, both mental and physical, so I'm continually taking courses, growing my mind, and I'm in the gym a lot, making sure that I offset the number of hours that I spend at a computer doing physical activity. And finally, I have a thing for high-rise buildings. There's just something about being way up in the sky, staring out across a vast city, and contemplating how small you really are in the grand scheme of things. So that's a little bit about me. Let's get into the course.